wake up for today. We're just heading out to go to a show now, which is really exciting. We're going backstage, so I shall bring you along. I've got Summit on my lips by EXO Beauty. My lashes are the chic. And I've got Studio Fix on today, foundation, and everything else is like the same as what I've been using.
So beautiful. You see in the distance.
Next door to them.
Sorry.
Really?
Look at that.
Wow.
It is stunning.
Oh my god, look at all the people taking photos.
That's crazy.
You had a wonderful day. So our show is actually here today. Amazing. Here we are backstage. Everyone's doing the magic. So now we're at lunch and it is the most beautiful restaurant I've ever seen. Look at our view.
What else is just there?
I'm sorry, but what the hell? Sorry. It's just so beautiful and inside the decor is just stunning. It's okay. I might get one like soon and we'll just do like, yeah. Thank you. Snails.
It's good.
Is it? I'm too scared.
It's like also very photogenic and yummy.
What does it taste like?
Yeah, it is. It's actually quite, it has the kind of pesto, like grain sauce with oil, and you have like little funny cubes. I had that the first day when I arrived.
Oh my god. So I got tuna. It looks delicious. Some tomato. Got some sushi. And then there's snails over there. There's all sorts of stuff. It's delicious. This place is like bomb. And this drink is amazing. It's a French mule. Oh my god, the chocolate comes separate. So fancy.
This is like a lemon meringue.
I love food.
Look at that purple shot. So now we're here with Uma Wang backstage.
You know, because I reckon it's quite a washed out makeup look that they've done, so they've got a lot of the models.
Yeah.
So they're just kind of focusing on hair at the moment.
Oh yeah. So this room's a lot smaller than the last one. All that action is happening. So hair and makeup, mostly here at the moment. They're gonna do more makeup soon. How beautiful this church is. This is where the show is going to be, the Uma Wang show. This is the runway. God, these windows. Oh, guys, look.
Wow.
If it wants to focus, wow. Did that just happen? It's so beautiful.
I'm like honestly good. I'm good today, man.
Yeah. And the Shakespeare bookstore.
Yeah.
So stunning.
The bridge on the right.
Okay, so I just got changed just for like exploring a little. We've got dinner in like 3 or 4 hours, so we're just gonna go for a little shop. So this is the shirt I was actually wearing yesterday from Glassons. These are from White Fox Boutique. My lipstick is one of the MAC Powder Kisses. I laid it on top of a metallic. And then I just tucked my hair up in this bow from H&M. Which I don't know if it suits, but anyway. So here we are for the dinner event. I'm wearing a dress from Zara. This is from White Force Boutique, shoes are Zara. And I got this in LA.
Culture, the fantastic culture of ballroom.
Do you know what ballroom is? Ballroom is a place where you get to express yourself and like search for your identity, but you also get to be whoever you want to be just for one night.
Now we are getting these three words that describe us ironed onto a t-shirt, which is super cool. Me and that girl are like matching. I filmed this look today, but I just wanted to pop in here and kind of finish this vlog because it kind of ended abruptly. I basically was just filming heaps of random clips, so I hope you guys enjoyed watching them. And I was also doing so many like Instagram stories, so if you missed them, I did highlight a few of them on my Instagram. Like on my main page, you can see some from Paris and England. But yeah, I just wanted to say thanks for watching, and I just also really wanted to say thank you to Mac if you're watching. Like, what an amazing trip. I honestly have heard so many negative things about Paris from like people I know, but I had so much fun there. I thought it was absolutely stunning. I'm just so thankful. It was such an experience, and you know, I never thought I'd be doing that kind of thing with Mac. Like, I was having a chat at dinner and I was just basically saying how, you know, when I was like 16, 17, Mac was so hard to get in New Zealand. I had to go all the way to Wellington to get it, but above and beyond that, it was like out of my price range. I could never afford Mac like in a million years. Like, I used to save up a lot of money to buy it, and I'd even buy like secondhand Mac makeup off like Trade Me. If you guys have been watching me since I lived at my dad's house, you know. And I remember like saving up for ages and buying like Saint Germain lipstick. You know, it's so crazy that now, you know, Mac friggin' took me to Paris and showed me this amazing life. And honestly, yeah, I just had to come on here and just be like, wow, it's just so amazing. I'm so thankful for my life and just thankful with how everything turned out. Like, it's absolutely crazy. So I actually did end up filming a lip swatch video on all of the Mac lipsticks as well, if you guys are keen to see that. I'm gonna do a little giveaway as well, because they accidentally sent me like a double up, and I'll put some other stuff in there. But I just wanted to come on here and say hey. And my normal vlogs will be resuming very soon. I'm actually going to LA in like a week and a bit. I don't know why I do this to myself, but I'm probably doing a meetup, which is really exciting. So the vlogs might be a little bit sketchy till I get back from that. And then we're leading up to Christmas, and I want to have a couple weeks off around Christmas. I hope you guys don't mind, like Christmas, New Year's. I might do a little bit of like spontaneous vlogging, but I don't know how my upload schedule is going to go. And I also think that I'll drop back down to 2 videos a week while I'm in LA for like the next 3 weeks or so currently, just because it's now Wednesday, and since I got back on Sunday, I've been so jet lagged and just felt really funny. I'm finally feeling a little bit better today, so I filmed 2 videos. I'm gonna film one tomorrow, but then we go to the beach house because our internet has to be connected, so we have to be there, and it's just like all these things keep freaking coming up. I'm gonna film all next week, but yeah, I'm just not sure if I'll get enough edited by the time I leave for me to upload 3 a week, for this 3 a week. That's why I've like kind of split up all of these travel vlogs into like 8 minutes or so, just so that, you know, there was like something to look forward to each day, because I don't have any daily vlogs to put up just yet, because I've been sleeping a lot. I love you guys so much. I wouldn't be here without you. And yeah, bye.